Testing continues tonight for Illinois' former governor. No word from the White House on whether President Trump will commute Rod Blagojevich's 14-year corruption sentence. He hinted last week that a reprieve was on his radar.
And there's been a Blagojevich sighting in Littleton, Colorado. WGN's Tom Negevin is live at the Inglewood Federal Prison for us tonight with a story. Tom?
That's right, Joe and Micah. And our former governor isn't housed in the sort of imposing-looking main prison complex here, but in a smaller annex just a short distance away where inmates get to enjoy some nice perks, including up to 16 hours a day in the exercise yard where Rod Blagojevich, shirtless, took a little jog last night. As he awaits word at this minimum security Colorado prison, the disgraced ex-governor seems in good spirits, getting some exercise, running for about an hour as the sun sets, socializing with his fellow inmates, his signature head of hair still full, but now silver. The man he's waiting to hear from, beginning his annual August golf vacation, Donald Trump giving no hint about his plans, since strongly suggesting to reporters last week that he would set Rod Blagojevich free. Since then, though, there's been plenty of blowback, most notably from Illinois Republicans, quick to point out that their work in our state is tough enough without a Republican presidential commutation insiders say is designed to curry favor with Democrats and black voters. That is especially true, observers say, given all the White House has on the front burner right now, an escalating trade war with China, the aftermath of two mass shootings, and tension with Iran and North Korea. Still, in the North Side Ravenswood Manor neighborhood, there is hope. Patty Blagojevich appeared over the weekend in the Bud Billiken parade, a cleaning crew seen hard at work this morning at the family home. And the balloons keep popping up, courtesy of optimistic neighbors, with messages like welcome back and a handwritten welcome home, Governor Rod. So while the president last week seemed somewhat enthusiastic about his idea of commuting Rod Blagojevich's sentence, the remainder of it, the White House seems to have cooled somewhat on that idea, suggesting today that nothing is imminent. Rod Blagojevich has served just over half of his 14-year sentence. The Bureau of Prisons currently lists his release date as March 13, 2024. Live in Littleton, Colorado, Tom Negevin, WGN News.